is just because it's not the right time. When the right time comes for them, they should definitely get married.
A woman who can understand me, actually who can like can motivate me or something like that. And I think a woman that can like elevate me to let me know that I have a potential. And I think I'm looking for someone who have the fear of God also. Sometimes I look at financial constraint. Sometimes I look maybe education also constraint, because some will say, let me finish school first before I can get married.
These are too picky, and someone don't want a rich guy, they want someone who is made already, they want someone they will struggle with. So I think that's one of the major reasons why a lot of ladies are still hanging around.
So any advice?
And not just that, we have more women than men. So it's like 10 ladies to one man, you know, so.
They don't be themselves. No, some men fake who they are.
Okay.
So when they get the right one, they start changing, you know.
Okay.
Personally, I would say that the things I'm looking for, that's the things I'm expecting from a man before I can marry him, is when this man is, when he's a kind of God-fearing. I don't need a church boy. I don't need a man that holds Bible to his chest. No, that's not the kind of man I'm looking for. You could be a man out there that don't even go to church, but you fear God. I can marry such a person. Particular age, I actually agree with God. Okay, God, this is the particular age I want you to, like, make it happen. You understand?
Right.
As for me, I'm just talking based on my own.
There are many factors that can be attributed to delays in marriages. Let me speak about one or two. One, as you said, is fear of the unknown. A lot of youth are scared of the unknown life inside marriage.
Okay.
They don't have that boldness to take that step, to enter it, to face that fear squarely. That is one major issue. Secondly, again, some of our youth don't want to be responsible. They don't want to take that responsibility of life, which is a major factor in any man's life.
I believe in a real sense, a relationship is like in a journey, and a journey is supposed to take you somewhere. So if you find yourself in a ship that wants to sink you instead of take you to your destination, you have to jump out and swim out of the river before you drown.